bachelor's in journalism and communication is a relatively recent thing. For years, traditional knowledge has been that you get a bachelor's degree in either a science or a humanities or a commerce subject, and you get a master's degree or a specialized degree in journalism and communications. One of the reasons that's changing is because there is an increased understanding of what communication requires, and the belief that a master's degree isn't really enough. One of the things that is critical to being a journalist or being a communications professional in the 21st century is an awareness not just of the social sciences, but also how those social sciences interact. You have to be given critical skills to be able to connect different disciplines and bring them together in a holistic way, ask questions where questions need to be asked, and of course, technical skills. To understand how technical skills come together with storytelling is something that needs to be taught in a completely different way from any other subject. And that's why a Class 12 student should look at a BA degree in journalism and communications. And I would recommend it to someone who's interested in visual and artistic depictions, who's interested in investigation, who's interested in lifestyles, who's interested primarily in people and in storytelling. Because at the end of the day, that's what journalism and communications is all about. And we're here to teach you about how to identify with people and how to tell their stories.